You know, I think you got to go in every game and be ready to fight. You got to be ready to go hard. But, you know, I think we didn't execute as well as we could have. We didn't hold on to the ball as long as we should have and kept our defense out on the field. And we need to do a lot better job of that.
With that being said, how nice was it just to come on the road and come out here all the way and get this win today?
Yeah, a win's a win, and we're excited about it. You pull it out no matter what happens. I mean, you got to focus on the next play. Regardless of what happens, and that's really what we did. We finished the game, defense finished strong, and we ran the clock out, so it was a good win.
What does it say about this team that you were able to close it out when it mattered?
Yeah, I think we're just going to continue to finish. I think that's something we never want to give up. We're never going to shy away. We're never going to pack it in. I think we're going to be playing for till the game's over, till the whistle blows.